Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Mario's Treasure Hunt 2. Just a reminder, this walkthrough, let's play, whatever the hell you want to call it, brought to you by your friends at GameAnyone.com. And by your friends at GameAnyone, mostly me, but also them too. Go check their stuff out as well. Anyway, we're here, and by God, this is happy music, I tell ya. It's a tree frenzy, which is a... Oh. Hello, Donkey Kong Country 3 music. It's the forest music. Unfortunately, I'm not climbing a tree with a bus saw chasing after me, but which is a pretty cool thing, but this is fine. Doink. I'm just gonna grab a bunch of these. You can tell that the music is causing some slight sound things. That right there. Coins are making a slightly louder noise, with slightly higher pitch noise when I collect them, but that's fine. So this is basically just jumping from tree branch to tree branch. I mean, there's no real shocking thing here. That's a really easy thing to get. This looks like a very, very straightforward level. Okay, so I got the one up before the midpoint, for Pete's sake, so that's a thing. Oh, well, there's... Am I fighting Wispy Woods? Seriously? No, uh-oh. Remember how I said stuff about... Oh god, okay. Alright, I was not prepared for this. If I went to these two boos, I'd be fine. But yeah, so... Remember how I said this wasn't a thing with a thing ch- Oh, god damn it. This wasn't a thing with a thing chasing me? Well, I was wrong. Alright. How's this gonna work? I kinda like that better. Stop mo- God damn it. Wah! Haha, stop following me. Whoop! Stop it! So this is the gist of this. Alright. I guess we're going up here. Whoa! Baby, alright. That's so weird. The fact that it's scrolling up is causing me some slight issues because you don't know where you're going to pop out the other side of the screen at relative to everything else. But yeah, it's a death saw. Come here. Stay there. Stay there. Stupid ghosts. Freaking ghosty things. Alright, oh no, don't have to go over there. I'm gonna go up here. Excellent. Ah, there's the block. Great. So as it turns out, I was right. There was, in fact, a giant chainsaw trying to destroy my face, but I honestly didn't know that. I swear to God, I had no idea that was actually gonna be a thing in this level. Uh-oh, big dot. Koopa Temple, I'm fighting something or someone at the end of this level. And now it's Donkey Kong Country 1 forest music, because why the hell not? This is amusing. Boy, okay, that background is moving some weird. Like, I've got the foreground and the background, and there's like a mid-background, and it's like weird. It's very weird, and I don't know if I approve of it much. But I'm open for ideas. I'm just gonna collect gems like a fiend. I missed that one somehow, so I'll just take that. Alright. I'll take that too. I had a feeling that thing was gonna fall. No, you don't. Stop that. Stop kicking things, you silly willy. Oh, what? How the hell did I miss that? Come on. Get out of here. Whoops. I gotta be down here. Collect things. And possibly stuff as well, I don't know. Alright. Oh, jeebus. Okay. That actually went well. Means I probably couldn't do it again if I tried. Hey there, guy. How you doing? That ground looked different. I thought that was gonna fall or crumble or something. Alright. Hey there, guy. Take that. Thank you. Take that, too. Thanking you. Free shroom and, alright, what am I fighting? I'm fighting... Oh, you again. This guy again. So what's notable is there's a sprite-only block on either side of the bridge. Oh, there you go. Look at that. Thankfully, I have fought many a body-slamming Koopa in my time, and thus, defeating him is not such a difficult prospect. Thank the Lords for that. Alright. Where are we going next? Red level? What? Ivory Towers. There's a Star Wars. There's another Star Wars over there. Alright. Secret exits. Gotta love it. What the hell are you? Does anybody really know? That is like a freaking weird thing. I don't know if I approve of that. There, guy. Okay, you're an actual rock this time. You weren't earlier. You gotta be specific when things are happening. I can't get up there yet. There, guy. You're just a ninja, but you're really just a pogo stick of some kind. Sentient living pogo stick. It's pretty great. What the hell? Alright. Take that. And then I guess I'm gonna have to go through this door here. I can't get up there yet. I can get up there now. For all that it matters. See if there's anything of value in this little up here area. Apparently not. Just some collectible goodies, which I'm all four in a bag of chips. That made no sense at all, actually. I don't know why it's... Oh, what's this? It's a power-up. Okay, great. Thanks. Hey there, guy. Hey there, other guy. How you doing? You hiding something up here? Yes, you are! There's a key. Alright, found the key. God damn, I'm good. And... there's the keyhole! You know, for never playing a game before, you'd think I would just knew where stuff was. Alright, well, that goes over here, so... special gimmick level number 3, I guess. Right here, oh my god. Bonus level number 3! What's the story here? No on-off switch, huh? In this and the next area, you control it with your L and R buttons. Try it out! Okay, so R turns the blocks off, L turns the blocks on. Interesting. Very interesting. What the hell? Okay, now the other issue here at hand is the fact that I am not in control of my movement. I am in control of the switches and my jumps, and that's it. Shit. Sprite only blocks. Okay, leave that on. Oh, wait. So I hit a wall, I turn around. Fine. I'm all for it. I'm gonna turn that off. Turn it back on. Oh god, turn it off! Oh, that was sweet. Okay, I need to grab that. Put it down. Turn those off. Turn those off. On. Oh. Keep on. Okay. Interesting. Off. On. And there you go. Well, I didn't get enough coins to get a 1-up, but that's fine by me. That was something. Plenty of time there, too. Alright, well, that's 3 done. At least this time around, the gimmicks aren't like, here's a gimmick and here's a hard level to emphasize it. At least this time it's just, here's a gimmick. And this level's plenty doable. Alright, well, let's do this for realsies this time. And hope for the best. So, we now know stuff. Location of stuff, so that's good. Get over this rock here. I can't do that, alright. Would have been great if I could have, but there's a Koopa there. For no reason at all, he's just there. Doink. Alrighty. Is just a matter of destroying everything and getting stuff, which I am all for all day, every day, twice on Sundays. Well, not really twice on Sundays. I don't make double videos on Sundays. You know, I'm sure some people wouldn't complain if I did that, but whatever. Doink. All right, so the key's up there. Don't care about that. That's the keyhole. Don't matter about that either. So we can just keep going this way. Whee! Alright. May or may not be things up there. Oh, I need to hit a switch. may or may not be a switch somewhere. Whoop! Excellent. Right there. Now I can go through this door. Now I need to hit another switch. That's pretty awesome. Oh, there's one right there, but there's also... Careful, careful, careful. Make sure I'm clear. Good. Okay. Turn those off. Why are there sprite-only blocks there? That makes no sense. You are not making sense, sir. I'll take that. Makes no sense at all. Why there's sprite-only blocks there. Oh, well. I think there was just a shroom there, but... What the hell? What did I find? Oh, found a springy board. That's pretty great. Anything up here? No? Why'd you give me a springboard for? Oh, because I have to go over the wall here. I see. And a guy. Doink. Doink. Oop, stuff over here. Lots of stuff over here. Hello. And then I need to hit a switch. Somewhere. Right there. Again. What's with the... With the Mario only... No sprite blocks. I mean, it's weird. Like, that makes no sense! I botched that pretty good, didn't I? No, I didn't. I can just do this. And then fail pretty epically. That was part of the plan all along we talking about. There we go. Free life! Bam. Bam. Bada-bam. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna stay on the block because I'm pretty good at that. Awesome. Oh, house. Haunted PKMN. I assume that's Pokemon. Haunted Pokemon Museum. I think. Yeah. There's a picture of a freaking Hitmon something or other. It's a Hitmon cocksucker right there. That's Jolteon. That's pretty great. So there's a... Uh-oh. Respawned the guy there. That's not good. Say, Goldeen there. Goldeen there. Turn around, face the right way, Mario. Come on. So basically, it's just a ghost house full of pictures of guys. Pokemon things. There's a thing, and, until I play Pokemon a lot. There's a Porygon. I know some of them. That's a Porygon. Ghost, come here a little bit. Ooh, hello. Potion! Excellent. And that's Jinx. I'm not talking like I just jinxed myself. That's actual Jinx. So the whole gimmick here is just pictures of Pokemon. And me jumping into ghosts, because I'm an idiot. Alright. Anything over here? No? Door. Uber Echo, bro. I'm telling you. Sweet Echo. There's a Cubone. You know, the guy who wears his mother's skull. That's actually canon, believe it or not. Where's the skull of his dead mother? That's what he does. Executor. I don't mean like the executive vice president of something or other. That's okay. A lot of Pokemon guys here. It'd be hilarious if this one just randomly exploded. But it doesn't. Well, so really, once again, I question how Pokemon is a thing in the Mario universe. This is not like Super Pika Land where... Oh, hi there, Charizard. How you doing, buddy? Standing there spitting fire. Alright. So, there's a living Pokemon in this museum. Once again, this makes no sense canon-wise, but I will... God damn it. Move. I will unfortunately allow it. For no particular reason. It's a freaking thing that turns into the bee guy. There you go. Just Pokemon galore. Oh, look, it's a Caterpie. Because that's a thing. There's Mewtwo. Because that's a thing as well. I bet you I'm fighting a Pokemon, aren't I? I am. He's just kind of standing there. Wait, nice throw, bro. Come on. Can't reach me here. So... Well, this seems easy. It's a stationary target. Alright, well, this is a little more amusing. but still plenty doable. Matter of fact, I can just stand here and kick them at him. Boss has 2 hits left. Boss has 1 hit left. This is pathetically easy, what the hell? It's a stationary target, come on. And I've escaped the museum. Stationary target whose projectiles don't reach the entire length of the room. That was really not hard at all. Visit the moles. I don't want to visit the moles. I hate the moles. The moles are jerks. Freaking jerks. You know, this guy... Where'd he go? See? He disappeared. The guy owed me $5. He freaking disappeared. Seriously, bro. Come on. Just trying to... Yeah, no. And worse yet, insult to injury. Insult to injury, they're redrawn, which is even worse. They're freaking redrawn moles. Isn't that beautiful? I love the freaking redrawn tile set. To no end, that's a total lie. You know, everybody and their dog used to do it, and it bothered the hell out of me. Is that redrawn? I'm pretty sure that's a redrawn mole. Not sure, though. There once was a time when there were many a hack using the redrawn sprite set, and it kind of became so oversaturated, kind of like the palette job on it, that people kind of stopped giving a rat's rear end about it. All right, entering the caves, and there's guys in the wall. All right. I'm halfway expecting one of them to jump out of the hole in the wall and attack me for no apparent reason. Doesn't appear to be a thing, though. Does not appear to be a thing. That's probably a hole. So let's not jump in there. Say we... Ooh. Okay, nice. Super valuable gem up there. I'll totally have that. I totally don't trust anything ever. Plenty of moles lurking in this cave, of which I have much disdain for. That's a red block with a super valuable gem on it. Totally gonna take that for no reason at all, since I already got my one up for this level, so... Doink. It's gonna destroy some moles. That's pretty great. Hey there, guy. Alright, whatever. I didn't want to talk to you anyway. Hey there, buddy. Take that. So not much in the way of Switch Palace blocks. There's been like a few here and there, but yeah, whatever. Been a few here and there, but nothing overtly stuff. Castle number 4. Alright. Whoa, no. Really? This gimmick. Alright. Careful, that's a spike. Well, this is, something. Oh, it's gonna be careful, is all. I don't think there's anything there of value. Oh, goddamn, pick up the gem. Can I only pick up the gem up when I can see it? Oh, no, I guess not. Alright. Where am I? Alright. Hard to see shit. It's pretty great. Boy, options. There, guy. Well, this is just. Thing here. There's a flower down there. I think I would rather go acquire that. Ooh, some gems here. So yeah, this is a thing. Whoa, okay. Hi there, buddy. Alright, this is kind of hurting the eyes. You're flashing this a little too often. But, come on down here. Alright, spikes. I'm gonna follow your thwomp, thanks. Oh yeah, yeah. At least there's no like surprise pits you can run into like an idiot. That'd be pretty stupid, actually. There, guy. Excuse me. Midpoint. I really hope I don't have to fight the boss like this, because this is actually the boss is a Koopa Kid. It's unlikely. That is an unlikely statement. So. Go look around up here for no reason at all. Probably because, hey, look, there's a flower there. That's pretty great. all for it. Oh, boy. Alright. Mr. Thwimp there. Ah, god damn it. Get up there! Climb, you fool! Hey there, guy. Get out of the way, please. Thank you. I don't trust anything ever. For very obvious reasons. Okay. Hey, I made it. Hey, I made it back! Even better! Did not expect that. Alright, careful, careful. There's already some gems. I'm gonna take those gems. And I'm gonna take that gem too. I'm on a treasure hunt. I might as well collect all the treasure, or as much as I can. Mario's gonna be a rich man when he sells all this stuff. Alright, please tell me that I don't have to fight the boss like that. I do. Oh, joy. Ow. It's you again, actually. I remember you from Treasure Hunt 1. I might be able to... Actually, in response to the guy who asked, can I just jump on him repeatedly? I might be able to. I don't know. If I can do this without, you know, him killing me, that'd be great. No, you cannot jump on him repeatedly. I just fell through him. All right. Fair enough. Whoa! Alright, so his attack pattern does not reset. Made it. Interesting. Made it. So this is a fun little thing. Thank you for dying, good god. Alright. Well, that was something. That leads to a helicopter, and the where's the whirly bird taking us next time? Because I'm gonna break here. Element Mountain, huh? Alright. It's the Bear House music from DK3. Just remember Treasure Hunt when I said Mao loves Donkey Kong Country? Yeah. He really does. So next time, I guess it's Elemental Mountain, where there's going to be some icy stuff over there. At least it's not a full world, for once. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Probably tomorrow. Who knows?